Organization is very important in school, and creating a folder on your desktop is a great way to keep organized all throughout your education at Anthem College Online. This presentation will show you exactly how to create a folder on your desktop and how to save applications such as Microsoft Word in your new folder. First, right-click on your desktop. Your desktop is where different icons are, such as My Computer, Internet Explorer, or your Recycle Bin. Then highlight New and click Folder. The new folder will then appear on your desktop, and you will be able to title the folder. You may name this folder anything you want, such as John's Schoolwork, Anthem College Online Schoolwork, or simply Schoolwork. You can now start saving different applications such as Microsoft Word, PowerPoint presentations, or Excel worksheets. As an example, I have a Word document labeled PD 101 Week 1 DF, in which I labeled DF for an abbreviation of Discussion Forum. Let's say, for example, you completed an assignment in Microsoft Word. Click on the Microsoft icon on the top left to bring up a menu. Highlight Save As, and then click on Word Document. A Save As screen will appear as seen here. First click Desktop on the left. Then click on the Schoolwork folder you created. You should then see that you are now in your Schoolwork folder. Then click Save on the bottom right. And now you have a folder for Schoolwork and are ready to get started. Please view Starting Successfully Session 2 for additional instructions on completing your discussion forums.